Hole 10 at the White Oak River Disc Golf Course is a 340-foot par 3. There are two fairways, one to the left, one to the right, or the one we're coming out of right now down the middle, which I would not recommend. Either way, this is a very, very picturesque hole. Out of bounds is on the water to the left.